Salam, it's Jackie Cox from season 12 of RuPaul's Drag Race, and I was the queen who was eliminated right before the finale. So close. This message is for you. I know what you're going through.
Losing is the new winning.
Jackie Cox, my dear, your Drag Race journey ends here, but your life in the world spotlight has just begun. Now, sashay away.
My immediate emotion when RuPaul said sashay away was, ooh, okay, finally. I thought I'd been going home for weeks at that point.
This competition was unlike anything I could have imagined.
I was feeling really proud more than anything, you know, making it so far on the hardest drag competition in the entire world was a pretty amazing accomplishment.
You only have one life to live, so you better go out there and live it.
I knew when I left that runway, it was my chance to shout out again to all those amazing queer kids who watched me and have been watching you all season, who believe in our stories, and tell them that they can do it too. The only thing I planned was saying Khodafes to Ru, which is goodbye, because I started with Salam.
Salam, the Persian princess of drag has arrived.
And so we had to end with a Khodafes.
Khodafes.
Being a drag race queen means the world is your, maybe not your oyster, but at least your toaster. Say yes to everything you're interested in. Try things you're maybe scared of. You can put in one slice of one thing you're working on and another slice. Maybe one of those four bread toasters. The world is your toaster. Looking back, one thing I should have done is worn higher heels. Don't worry if things don't go your way. You really can't control anything while you're on the show. And three, learn to dance better. I would have done that.
And shake it, shake it, shake it. And scoop it, and scoop it. All right, let's go again.
Come on, Dad.
Remember all of those critiques that you got during the season. Take those, let them marinate. Find the ones that serve you.
Because you are Persian descent and your hair is dark, we're already seeing the bleed through on the beard. This is gonna be the bane of your existence.
And my big secret, throw away the ones you don't care about. You know, let loose, have fun. I feel like since the season, I've just been trying to have more fun in everything I do because, you know, it's not that serious. And drag is, I'm gonna venture and say that drag is the most fun art form in the world. So don't forget to put fun in anything that you do. If you're not having fun, you're probably not doing drag.
My dear Olivia, you should be very proud of yourself. I know I am. Now, sashay away.
Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. You have literally changed my entire life, all of you. I can't thank you enough.
The fans will be there to comfort you and remind you how amazing you are. There are so many amazing fans of this show who really will fall in love with you and have fallen in love with you and feel that love, let that happen, let that wash over you and let it remind you just how amazing you are. Girl, check those DMs. You'll be surprised who has been DMing you. Me and Lisa Rinna are actually going to lunch like right after this. And then Ariana Grande's sending me her new single, hasn't come out yet. I wish she was doing that. She's not doing that. Cheer on those other girls, you know, like, that's what Drag Race is. It's a family, and you and your fellow season 13 sisters are a family. Help bring that to the finish line. If you have any sorts of negativity that's like inkling in there, just remember RuPaul's Drag Race may be over for you.
For you.
But the real race has just begun, and you have made it all the way to the end. The world loves you, America loves you. You know, as we said in that episode, losing is the new winning, and baby, I feel like a winner, and you better feel like a winner too. Hey girl, sorry you got eliminated.